forest or even a tree, you know, they're as, you know, social as we all are. So it's a community right now over here also. Upar se aapko dikh rahe hai, aise dur dur hai aur ek dusre se gale nahi milte ya baatein nahi karte. But they are very much connected from below the earth. First project of ours was in an urban setup. There was a lawn basically, you know, it was a BMC garden. Now that a forest is created, it's a very small area, just 120 square meter. But even that, you know, is an oasis for them, you know. The birds, they have a place to, you know, go and relax, eat, nest, any ecological services which you get from the forests. Comparatively, creating forests is much more, you know, valuable than individual trees. Yes, my name is Sushant Bali and I'm a sustainability professional. Thanks to Akira Miyawaki, he brought in this method of, it's called as Miyawaki method. So Miyawaki forest making method is something is basically, you know, in a smaller area you can create a dense forest. Okay, so Miyawaki method, you apply it where the soil is really degraded. There's lack of space and there's a need of, you know, more trees. Another benefit is that, you know, it grows really fast. Like you get a 100 year forest in just 10 years. Okay, in a natural way. And in that method, again, you know, you have to go around and look for a natural forest as a reference point, and you have to try to mimic that particular, you know, whatever you see over there and study over there, you have to try to get that in the plantation area.
मियावाकी का ये क्या है कि नेटिव स्पीशीज़ जो है, लोकल जो यहाँ के प्लांट्स है, आदिवासी लोगों को लेके आरे में जाके उन्होंने यहाँ का, अब ज्योग्राफिकली ये एरिया को कौन से प्लांट्स, कौन से श्रब्स, वो वाले प्लांट्स कौन से, ऐसा प्रॉपर टेबुलर बाइफर्केशन किया था.
We have selected the right species. So when you select the right species, you're not going to go wrong. You know, the experiments are going to, you know, good experiment. And they're all compatible to each other.
Okay. Hardly one and a half feet ke, plants there.
Before even it reached two years, the trees were started flowering and fruiting. And the trees are around 25 feet. My selfish reason to do it is to, I enjoy it a lot. Okay, I can spend lot of time here, but obviously my wife is not going to allow it. And currently what we are doing is we are into this project of restoring the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. We are trying to restore the original forest what it was before, maybe, you know, even before it was termed as a national park.
SGM pe more than 40 plus leopard se wo kabhi bhi aap mein attack kar sakta hai, because SGM pe ka encroachment level bahut badh chuka hai. Aajubaju ka encroachment level bahut badh chuka hai. इधर से ह्यूमंस घर बनाते जा रहे हैं, ह्यूमंस ट्री काट रहे. अब एक प्रोटेक्टेड फॉरेस्ट में ट्री काट रहे हो, बहुत गलत बात है. और बहुत वो देख के ना बहुत सैड फील होता है. इसके लिए ऐसा रिस्टोरेशन फॉरेस्ट जैसा प्रोग्राम रहता है, उसमें जॉइंट होना चाहिए.
When I talk about experts, I really consider Adivasis also as experts. And there are certain species which they used to see when they were, you know, young, or they are maybe, you know, parents or grandparents have seen. They are now vanishing. So we need to bring them back, or at least protect what is there around at the moment.
These are the small things that we could do, and we have been seeing results per se.
Studies have shown that by 2050, most of the areas of Mumbai are going to get submerged in water.
The way you take care of yourself, the way you take care of your family,
the life insurance is what you take, the medical insurance is what you take. Do you really think that, you know, it is going to matter if there's going to be flood today or tomorrow?
I think this is something which each individual brings in with the mindset that I need to take care of where I belong, which is the truth is the nature. We come from the nature.
Unless and until we try to learn from Adivasis, as I was saying, or other species, you know, where they live together, coexist, we are going to fail everybody.
ये तो बहुत गलत है ना. मतलब मैं जो देख रहा हूँ वो मेरे आगे का future भी देखना चाहिए.
We are only responsible for it. It's not a third person ki wo generation ne aisa kiya isliye, that's bygones. Hum kya kar rahe hain wo humko dekhna
karna hi padega na. Abhi main nahi karega ya mere jaise youth nahi kare to kaun karne wala hai.
So this is the right time, and still there's, you know, a lot of hopes to reverse everything. You know, we can really do it, and as a small team also we are, you know, seeing that changes happening.
Joy of planting something and seeing it grow, that was wonderful.
जिंदगी में एक झाड़ नहीं है, बहुत सारे झाड़ लगाना जरूरी है.
Right now what we need is to reverse the climate change. Okay, for that what is required is to conserve what we have and to, you know, improve the natural areas what we have. Okay, एंड वी नीड टू बी यूनाइटेड फॉर एटलीस्ट दिस मच.
सब साथ में करेंगे तो उसका रिजल्ट्स दिखाई देता है. तो ये एक छोटा सा अटेम्प्ट है,
बट वी नीड एवरीबॉडी, यू नो, फ्रॉम द CM टू द PM. वी वॉन्ट एवरीबॉडी टू वेक अप टू द करंट सिचुएशन and work towards.
Educate people about this. If you know something, teach them.
Forget about anything else. For our own survival, we need to unite and work together.
Basically, हमें आगे वाले पीढ़ी के लिए एक legacy छोड़ना पड़ता है. कुछ ना कुछ तो legacy छोड़ना पड़ता है. इसके लिए मैं tree लगा के मेरा legacy छोड़ रहा हूँ.